that's the spirit of the bayonet soldier. He dove on the pig, and his body became part of the metal. Tracer rounds scorch the living air, the dirt and sky, and the edges of night approach. Only his fingers could recall threading another belt of ammo. He didn't wish to know how many shatters hugged the ground. No, he couldn't stop firing as he rode the M60 machine gun into a primal grunt before he buckled and spewed vomit